Ahead comes Wayne Gardner. He takes Brock. Perkins stays in there.
All the fellas on the intermediates have got better braking.
One's gone already. There's Tomas Mezera and Brock goes around too.
Both of the cars on slick, so it really is obviously wetter in some parts of the circuit than what we're experiencing here on the front straight. Bad brake there for the Mobile Net team.